Welcome back to rhymes class. Yes, kids. We have finished all the 16 rhymes, right? Yes. Today we are going to repeat some rhymes. Okay? Not all. We will repeat only some rhymes. Yes. We have finished two stories also. Ant and the Grasshopper and the Fox and the Crow. Yes. So any one story you have to be perfect, kids. Okay? Today we are going to repeat three rhymes. Which are those? First one is Little Paul Parrot. Second is an elephant walks like this and that. Third is left is the window. Okay? Now let's start with the first one. Which is the first one? Little Paul Parrot. Little Paul Parrot sat in his garret eating toast and tea. A little brown mouse jumped into the house and stole it all away. Yes, kids. I hope you all have bad ideas. Once again, we will repeat, okay? Little Paul Parrot sat in its garret, eating toast and tea. A little brown mouse jumped into the house and stole it all away. Yes, kids. We finished first one now? Yes. Next, we go to second one. Yes. Now, an elephant walks like this and that. Let's start. An elephant walks like this and that. He's terribly tall. He's terribly fat. He has no fingers. He has no toes. But goodness gorgeous. What a nose. One more time. Yes. An elephant walk like this and that. He is terribly tall and terribly fat. He has no fingers. He has no toes. But goodness gorgeous, what a nose. Yes, kids. We finished two rhymes, yes? Now next. Yes, now third one. Left is the window. Let's start the rhyme. Left is the window. Right is the door. Up is the ceiling. Down is the floor. Yes, kids. One more time, we'll repeat. Left is the window. Right is the door. Up is the ceiling. Down is the floor. Yes, kids. You all understood, no? All the three rhymes? You have to practice it. Okay, kids? Bye. Take care.